then we agree it would be a good idea to allow Carri Brignat for a temporary transition, maybe just 1 year, 2 years. I don't know. Do you think that's a positive way of, let's say, a small regulation of this situation?
It's very, very hard as a regulator to direct folk in a deregulated market to do anything because it's not your money. And when we privatised this industry, we lost that direct power of saying, do this and change that. What we can do is allow folk to write off via depreciation their investment in transition equipment at a much faster rate than other bits. That they're giving a strong signal to the market of saying, if you buy this, get rid of it, because the depreciation schedules say it's only temporary. The one thing I would say to you is that the least you can do in this region is learn from experience. That you still have a small amount of time, very small amount of time, to actually start a transition in your network while you've still got enough addresses to number everything. On the other hand, you could do what other folk have already done and wait for the trigger, the thing that says you have no choice, exhaustion. And then you've really got a problem, because then you're going to have to do a transition with no more V4 addresses, with a growing network. Nobody knows how to do that, and you're no different to the rest of us. And the risk is that they'll listen to my friend the consultant, and the carriers will actually head off in an entirely different direction. Because you can twist the market again. That the carriage providers can erect toll gates and bar content. Because it is possible, once again, for the telco monopolies to be rebuilt in this new world of scarcity. So the last thing the regulator really wants is to see scarcity take over, because at that point, even regulatory measures don't work. So if I have one message to you today, it is very simple. If you want an internet in 5 years' time to span the world, stop trying to perfect scarcity. You can't. Stop trying to erect local barriers to it.